Marcus had his best defensive game by far. He was the guy that was guarding their leading scorer, Connor Tucker, and did an unbelievable job. He was in the stance, he was ready, he was active. I mean, you can see there's really good team chemistry out there with the guys, and you know, you can see it on the defensive end as well as the offensive end. So it's just guys coming together. I think we've got no egos on our team. It's a very selfless team, and you know, nobody really cares who gets the points. Nobody really cares who's working. Everybody just steps up and does their job. We've never won three games by 25 points in a row at home. You know, this is a different team from any other team that I've coached. So I've got confidence in these guys. You know, we treat every game the same. We don't care about their name, their face, nothing. You know, we've just got to go out and do what we do, and we'll find a way to where we can score, and we'll find a way to stop them defensively. It's just about playing hard and doing the things that we can control. Definitely want to, you know, close this place down or burn it down on a positive note, and go out, you know, the right way. And I know these guys will do it. You know, the bottom line is we just have to play every possession defensively like it's the last possession, you know, of your life. We may not get another possession. And then offensively, we've got to play together. We've got to play as a team. We've got to share the ball. And when we do those two things, good things, you know, the score takes care of itself.